defamation claims about hundreds of thousands more steadily increasing, will they matter their instruction in this life and not the power of authority, whether the name of the replacement God or the pride and envy, for the support of the faith, sanctity, and every word that I serve, for which I serve as a priest, for their own manners, all the princes and masters, and we have no better power to be able to serve the world of sin, that is even added to them. The thousands of thousands of hundreds of thousands of estimates are increasing, should they not force you immediately, without delay, to ensure that they might land, and then actually to depart vanquished. Go now to the second death of the lake of fire. All spirits who are taken, all human beings, souls and spirits who are taken, all the words and read, whether you are or another place. And to go right now, bound to the eternal destruction. Almighty God, the Father, Son, and Spirit, sending many plagues and many prayers to the Lord, to the Lord, to the Lord, to the your body, soul, and spirit, and all that you are, in the name of the Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit. And obey me now, and go now to the place of eternal damnation. I exercise you, and cast you out by the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, the chosen by the breath of his mouth, the resignation of his spirit, the rod of iron, and the new name that has been given to me by the Lord Jesus Christ, the new name of the Father, the name of the Son, Jesus Christ, the Holy Spirit, the I command you, the Father commands you, the Son commands you, the Holy Spirit commands you, the heart and the body of the creatures of God, and the heaven, and all those who call for the Lord Jesus Christ. Should you not obey, then I will bring against you all the sins of your damnation, excommunication, the person who departs, the second journey, the person who is born, cast out so much damn devils everywhere, in the power of the Most Holy Trinity, God the Father, and God the Son, and God the Holy Spirit, and the Most Holy. Now may God the Father curse you, and God the Son curse you, and God the Holy Spirit. May all your enemies among the devils and over the sick and sick and the spirits of the doors and the angels of the earth and the earth and the Holy Spirit and the beast of the Lord and curse you and smite you and leave you cursed in the body and inside it and the air, the water, the blood, the earth, whatever else you will be in the end, you suffer all the pain, the process, the sea, the anguish, the voice, and the trembling, and wish you will draw out the promise and never return again. The Lord will be your church, the body of the church, and never to return again. In the name of the Father, of the Son, Jesus Christ, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Jesus Christ, and God.